morning. We got up around 5 o'clock. Had the truck packed up there last night. We got the new Renegade. Did some add-ons yesterday. All right, boys, let's go see what this place has got to offer. All right, she's on. This run, he's done. Right out of the box, boys. Right on. Nice. Is this deep? We'll be right back. We're getting a backstage pass here. Little CFMoto behind the scenes with the boys from Boulet, Quebec. Look at this place. In the creek. That is kick-ass. I don't know if we're allowed to film this. Are we allowed to film this, Sebastian?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that a 2020 unit?
Yeah, that's the brand new CFMoto CForce 1000.
1000?
Gas.
1000?
Yeah, 1000.
In the CForce. Oh, that's exciting, man. Oh, that's exciting.
I mean, first ride with it, as soon as I hit the gas, I was like, oh shit, I'm used to the 800.
Yes.
I mean, you guys saw my 800, my CForce 800 mud edition.
Yeah.
But now we're looking forward to build one of them.
Absolutely.
In a mud edition.
Absolutely. It's gonna unlock some potential, man. You guys have been working with a little bit of a restraint with the 800 motor,
yeah.
Right? I love the color, man. I like the gray. I love it.
Yeah, and they're color matching.
Yes, so if you look at the arms, yes, all the suspension.
Color matching.
On the rear, too?
Yep.
That's pretty killer.
Up there again.
Oh yeah, big time, man. Even got the springs matched.
Yeah,
look at that, all the way through the swing arms. Super sharp.
Yeah, I mean this one is gonna be one of the, and look at it, they put the same pipe as we have on
it is,
eh?
Yeah.
And also they increase the protection.
Yes.
With
the
pipe.
It's very well insulated with all the heat shield. That's great.
Looking forward to put this beast in a mud bug.
I'm looking forward to seeing it, bud. That's awesome. Well, appreciate it, man. Using. We use the muck off down my way. We're gonna see a quick transformation right here, boys. Sebastian's just mixed up his little concoction in that pressurized sprayer. And he's just giving her a little liberal coat.
That's great, eh?
And already we can saw the mud starting to
run away. Yeah,
yeah, exactly.
Yeah. That's wicked.
Thank you. mud's around here too. Check out that thing. They chopped the roof on her. That looks killer. He went and grabbed the 2019, boys. Threw some moto habits on her. He was riding that last time because, what did you do? Blow an axle, I think? I think so. How come you didn't have that at Augusta? You did, but something happened?
Me?
Yeah.
Where?
North Augusta.
No, it was my Outlander.
Oh, okay. So you just got that?
Yeah, I had an 18.
I wondered.
Following weekend, blew the drive shaft. Following weekend, blew the primary. Following weekend, I was like, fuck this.
Trading it in. Yeah.
I bought this one. I bought this one as a project.
Yeah.
I'm going to build this into a monster.
Yeah, right on. Cool. 200 acres, man. You got room with a dirt track. Great spot for dragging. Great spot for mud testing, water. It's a pretty cool spot, man. A hell of a club down here. I can't get my helmet off. Just dropping in right there?
Yeah.
Okay. sick rig, brother. That's awesome.
Thank you.
that Renegade. Look at that. Look at this. Camouflage brown, boys. I don't speak French, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, buddy. Good time. Hell yeah. Right on, brother. Yeah, man. This place is awesome. This place is awesome.
Dirtylife.ca.